one strike only, right? Blue, it has one strike. Yeah. It's one strike, one ball, right? No, two balls, one strike. Two balls, one strike only. Thank you.
not to step out. He did it big time.
I'm doing a good job, eh?
Thank you.
soccer.
Like it.
Thank you. all four.
If he's coming home, get out of the box.
Yeah.
can't do it. I can't get the light up out of my pocket here.
Oh, I know.
Very good.
Alright, scoreboard support system in place.
So basically, I rate a press ball at the bottom.
Perfect.
Yeah, so you don't do anything yet. Okay, into the
okay.
So look like Dwayne's gonna be coming out. So you may have to
go. Go, 1 minute.
Yeah, I can do that.
Over.
Call.
Back up a little. To the left, to your right. There you go.
Okay.
Michael?
Hey, reminder.
Being age 15?
So he was playing center field.
Yeah.
And who's out in center field now?
The case.
Thank you.
right?
Thank you. My bad.
Yeah, we're still pretty bad.
Hey, watch your feet, kid.
Having a belt situation, Benjamin. My dear. Great. Hi, Bob.
Hi.
You having a belt situation?
No, I got it.
Okay.
I tightened it.
Okay. Be patient, dude, okay?
Coming places.
Okay.
Anyway.
No.
one day at the park when you were trying to play catch with him.
Uh-huh.
And you were struggling. And then he could barely even throw the ball. And you came up and you're like, hey, can I play with you guys? And Coach D's like, sure, he's not on the team, but, you know, we'll see if we can get him up. Dude is a monster. Like,
that was 2 years back, right?
Yeah. The discipline that he's shown to get where he's at, unbelievable. He is by far one of my favorite guys in the world. And even when you talk to him, he just smiles at you and you're like, dude, you're a good kid. Unfortunately, your dad raised you right.
Thank you.
bud. Keep it up. Keep it up.
There you go! Hi, man.